shouldn't be anywhere near here. Scientist, you're not looking. I'm not saying you're not looking.
Oh my gosh!
Trouble, young man. Do you hear me?
Most of our saltwater aquarium fish that we have here in the United States come from the Indo-Pacific region of the world. In this region, most of the fishermen use cyanide fishing as their major source for catching all of these fish to send to the US and other countries alike for their fish tanks. This form of fishing causes much damage to the corals and fish alike. In the corals, the zooxanthellae are killed, causing the corals to bleach and lose their color. Also, if the fish are stunned and are not able to be removed from the coral crevices, the divers then use multiple jackhammers to break open the corals, causing further damage to the coral habitats and the fish around them. Cyanide is not called the suicide pill for no reason. It is called this because it kills. It stuns and it kills. Check out what it does to the once happy and free-swimming fish of the Indo-Pacific.
Oh, look. Poor little guy. He's dead.
Sharkbait!